pause, recover the rifle, observe the empty chamber, stow pistol, fix rifle. Now the weapon can then go back on safe. All right, so you're seeing the consistency within the process that I have from both reloads and transitions. I'm not taking the extra time nor adding the extra step of manipulating that safety. Now let's talk about the reason I'm taking that pregnated pause between the transition. All right, setting it up again. One to the blue, three to the white.